become Amos. Now Amos Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stomp. Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp now. Will everyone blame this old man for making him mean as a snake? When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie Roper out of net and chunking in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, live a man named Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. They raised up a son who could eat his weight in groceries. Name him after a man of the cloth. Call him Amos Moses. Now the folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left, cause the alligator bit it. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he stuck in the swamp gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Now you can sure get lost in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, lived a cat named Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Raised up a son who could eat his weight in groceries. Name him after a man of the cloth. Call him Amos Moses. Sit down on him, Amos. Southeast of Thibodaux, Louisiana, lived a cat named Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. They raised up a boy who could eat his weight in groceries. Name him